Well, hello there, and welcome to The Long Dark, Part 8. Now, I have been playing off-cam some more, like I said at the end of the previous episode. I was going to go back to the old cabin, or our home, if you will. Get myself some more food, because I was running out of food faster than I thought, actually. So now we are back in the trailer there. Resume. I better press that one. So, as you can see, we are back in the trailer, and it's about 11 hours of daylight left. So, yeah, I got a few more food items, but it's not... I cooked all the fish that I had, but since they weigh so much, I couldn't bring all with me, so I only brought a few, but I found some other stuff. I found some more MRE when I were back at our home base. Then I wandered off a bit. I found a mountaineering rope, which I climbed up, and I found a cave where there were some dead guy carrying, among other things, an MRE. I actually got so tired from climbing up that rope that I had to spend the night in the cave. That was kinda okay. But then when I got back, it started to snow really much. It was a blizzard. So I almost didn't make it home. I did eventually. First I couldn't see much, so I had to go to one of those small cabins that is alongside the lake, and I had to sleep there for a few hours because I was really tired, even though I had slept in the cave. And then I managed to get back to my home base and cook the fish. And after that, I was going back here, but I went off the railroad track, and I was curious, and then I almost didn't make it back here because it was a deep fog all of a sudden, so I lost my bearings, and I broke my ankle. I didn't broke it, I strained my ankle, I almost didn't make it back here, but thankfully enough I'm still here. So, I think that I need to drink some water. Before I rested in the trailer here, I made a lot of water, by the way, so I don't need all that water. So I am going to store away some of it. About 6 liters, I think, should be enough, or maybe 6.5. So now I got about 5 liters. Now maybe actually I should... I shouldn't drop that much water off, because we are... It's about 11 hours of daylight left. I'm gonna pick up a couple of liters there. I need to eat something. What do I got in my inventory? I don't have any food in my inventory. I stored it all away. Now I have already eaten quite a lot of the fish actually. So this guy is really hungry. But of course I think that he spends a lot of calories. Maybe I should bring the painkillers with me. As you can see, I got a bandage in my inventory. Fixing a sprained leg. You need to pop some painkillers in order to treat the sprained leg. But I guess I can leave the bandage there. Now we are going to, let's take a look at the map again. Now do you see that orange circle? That's where we are, and the green circle is where we are going. So we are going to the lookout tower, and I actually went ahead a bit and checked it out. Well, I didn't went up there, but I walked to the trail just to see how far away it is and to see if I could find it, and yeah, I actually could. Now when I get up there, I am going to treat myself with a cup of coffee. Might as well bring that with me as well. And I guess I can bring a new chocolate bar also. Yeah, that should be. No, I'm gonna bring the painkillers. So now I think that we are ready to get out of here actually. Maybe I should bring with me some firewood actually. It's pretty nice weather. I got a lot of firewood here. Do I have any firewood on me? No, I don't. So I will need to bring some of the firewood here with me. I can pick up a bit more, I think. Yeah, I can actually pick up even more firewood. I just dumped it all in a pile here. So it's pretty hard to pick up the things that I want. Yeah, now we are good to go actually. It's about 10 hours of daylight left. Now we need to head out onto the way here, or the road, and it should be, it's hard to see it since there is a lot of snow here, but it should be, that's the road sign there, so it should, yeah, this should be the road, shouldn't it? There are growing grass on it though, so I don't know if the road is here. Well, it should be. I think it is. Maybe the road ended and we are walking on plain ground here. But anyway, we are walking in the right direction. Oh, I forgot to eat. I just realized, but I took a lot of food with me, so I think that we can make it to the lookout tower and eat there. I'm pretty sure of it. So yeah, it's not as far away as I feared it it is. It's down this road here, or whatever this is. I think it's a road, it should be. But it grows grass on it, so I'm not totally sure it is a road actually. It feels like -2 degrees. So it's not that cold. It should be up here. Yeah, I see the sign now. It's up that hill there, where we are going. So yeah, I think that we should make it up there without any problem actually. Now maybe that's just some rocks. Maybe it is cold there though, because it is on higher altitude, so it might be really freezing up there. But hopefully we will make it up there without any problems. It looks like you are able to walk on that fallen tree there actually. I wonder if that is possible, but on the other hand, if I fall down from there, then I will definitely break my legs, possibly even die. So I don't know if it's worth risking trying to walk on that tree there. Probably not, since it only leads to that rock there. I hear birds, but I don't see them. So I don't think we need to go much further, because, or maybe we do. It is actually further than I thought it would be. About 9 hours of daylight left, and the sun is shining. It feels like 1 degree below zero, so it's really not that cold. So that is really good, and it's a clear sky, so I don't think there will be any blizzard. Here we are. Here is the forestry lookout. Let's check it out around this area here. See if we can find anything good. We'll try to not fall down there, because that would be very unfortunate. I don't dare to go out on that ledge there. Deploy mountaineering rope. But I don't have a... Yeah. I was just going to say I don't have a mountaineering rope. So if if I deploy the mountaineering rope, then I would get down there. But where is there? Maybe it's like a shortcut or something. But yeah, I don't have my mountaineering rope with me, so that is out of the question. Or it's not even possible to do that, since I didn't bring it with me. Now I am trying to look for some kind of sign of civilization or something like that, but all I see is mountains. And a lot of logs. And a lot of rocks. But no houses as far as I can see. It would have been pretty cool if there were binoculars in the game. Did I see something over here? Nah, that's just a rock. And that's where we came from. I don't think they're... Well, here are some rose hips. I guess I can pick them up. It looks like they are some kind of medicinal berry. Oh, I think I have been here already, yeah. Judging by the footprints, I have been here, but I apparently missed to pick up the berries. So, yeah, let's head up to the forestry lookout and check out the place. And see if we can find anything valuable. And well, whatever I find, it is valuable. Ah, no rifle. When I played the game the first time, there were a rifle here, but unfortunately it isn't. But there are some other stuff here. There's a book, a table. Unfortunately I can't take the cloth that is on the table. Ah, here's a mountaineering rope. Is there... Yeah, there's a metal container there.
I could use this.
Can opener. That's good, because I didn't bring my can opener with me. Now, I want to store away some stuff. Like all the firewood. Because I don't want to carry that with me. Guess I can. I should bring them with me. Maybe I should store some water here in case I need it at a later occasion. But what I do need to do now is to eat something. Maybe I should drink the Summit soda, actually. That's not right. Here we go. Well, yeah, the coffee that I was going to drink when I got up here. Now we need to eat something more, so yeah, let's eat the military rations, because they are going bad. Yep. And that's about it, I think. So let's check out. Ah, it's a whetstone, is it? Isn't it? No, it's not. I thought it was a whetstone. That's. Oh, what is that? Ah, a rifle.
This'll come in handy.
Energy bar. Bandage. And nothing more. Here's a newsprint roll and a wood stove so I can make a fire. Now the radio is dead. The mountaineering rope. Yeah, I guess I might as well pick that up. Here's tomato soup, beef jerky, and a book. The book might as well. Well, maybe. Nah, it's nothing to read, I think. It's only for burning. Here's another can opener, so I might grab this. That as well. Now it's actually not as rewarding as I wanted it to be to go up here. About 7 hours of daylight left. I guess that there isn't anything else to check out here really. So I guess that I might as well head on back. Or maybe I should use the mountaineering rope. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Now, yeah, I'm not really that tired. Feels like 5 degrees. It sounds like it is blowing a bit more now. Yeah, let's deploy the mountaineer rope. It actually starts to blow quite a bit now, it seems. Now I want to go down using the mountaineer rope, but the problem is I don't know where I end up. I guess I might actually check it out. Now, where are we? I'm not totally sure where we are. That's a bit of a problem. As you can see, I am beginning to get winded. And that's because of that I climbed down the rope. Here's a steep hill, which I don't want to go down. It's down this way. I need energy to climb back up, I think, because I don't know where I end up if I continue down this slope here. Now there is a stick, so I might as well pick that up. I think it's a wolf down there. Oh, it's a branch. Might as well break it down. It's not much of firewood here, actually. It's just a few sticks and branches. Then I break down that as well. And yeah, I need to keep track on where I need to go to get back to the watchtower or the lookout. It's up on that hill there. Yeah, it's kind of odd that I don't see it from here though. There is a wolf there, but yes, we already know wolves are no threat to me. Oh, it looks like ice here. Oh, it's a good thing that wolves aren't a threat to me. So here's a frozen creek. I actually need to go back to the mountaineering rope and climb back up, because I'm not too comfortable with being stranded down here. It's about 6 hours of daylight left, but I'm beginning to get pretty tired, so I need to spend the night at the forestry lookout. And hopefully it won't be a blizzard tomorrow, but I do see a bit of clouds there in the horizon and over there as well, and it have started to blow quite a bit now, it looks like. So let's head back up. I should have stamina enough to do that, but when I get back up then I will be really tired, because it's a long way up. Sounds like it's starting to blow even more. Maybe I heard wrong. Hopefully I heard wrong. But I don't think so. So we are really tired now. As you can see, we are drained. So yeah, I don't have any energy left, so I have to spend the night in the forestry lookout. And yeah, hopefully we will be alright. I didn't find much firewood, unfortunately. Let's take a look on the outside here, by the way. It is a really pretty view from up here, but I don't see much. There are so many trees around, so I don't see if there are any buildings or signs of civilization nearby here. It is a very desolate place here. So yeah, let's head inside here. Feels like 8 degrees in here, so that's pretty good, I think. I'm gonna store away the sticks that we found in this box here. I can start a fire if I really have to, but I don't think that I need to do that. actually. Yeah. It's not much else to do right now, actually. It's a shame that there isn't a rifle in the weapon rack there. But oh well. I already got a rifle, so it's not a biggie. Now I guess I can break down the table and the chair and the bench to get a few more wood to burn. So yeah, since I don't have anything else to do, I'm gonna break it down as well as this. And yeah, I don't need a table, I think. So I'm gonna get the book. And I'm gonna break down the... I get cloth from breaking down the table. And now I am pretty tired, it seems like. So yeah, maybe I should go to bed.
I need to find a place to rest.
So let's store that in the box here, as well as the book. It feels like 8 degrees. So it's not really warm, but I don't think that I have to start a fire. Now I might actually need to drink some water before I go to bed. And there is about 3 hours of daylight left, but I am just so tired, so I really have to go to bed right away, I think. So let's sleep for 12 hours. I don't think that we can sleep for 12 hours though, because we will probably wake up before. But yeah, you woke up fully rested. It's about 2 hours of darkness left, and it feels like 8 degrees. I need to drink something again. And I guess I can eat some of the MREs here. What's left of it. And now we are pretty good. I think there is a storm outside. Look at that pretty moon. And there is a nice star-filled sky. Let's head out. Oh shit! Oh, wrong button. Oh no. Feels like 27 degrees outside. It is really cool. What is that on the bed there? The sewing kit.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
I'm glad I spotted that. Oh man, there is really blowing outside. But it feels like 8 degrees inside, so that is good. So yeah, I don't think that I need to start a fire. But in case if I do, I got my my firewood there. Is there anything on the bottom shelf here that I missed? No, I don't think so. Now there is very dramatic music playing now. So I'm not sure why, actually, but maybe it's because it is so cold outside. Now we get to see the sunrise from here. Is the moon still up? And there's about 2 hours of darkness left. Now, is it said that the sun sets in the east and rises in the west? Or is it the other way around? I should know stuff like that. It sets in the east and rises in the west. Maybe, I'm not sure. But it's easier to navigate when you got something to go after. It's really windy outside. And of course we are on a very high altitude, so yeah, what do you expect? I am warm, fortunately. I said that I wanted to drink coffee once I got up here, but I don't want to start a fire unless I really have to do so. So yeah, I think that I will save my coffee, actually. Maybe I will place my coffee in the metal container here. I don't know, I might as well bring it with me. It weighs virtually nothing, actually. So, and I don't think that I have a reason to return to this place, since it's nothing worth returning for. Well, there is a really beautiful view from up here, but it's a long way up, and yeah, I think it's kinda dangerous to be up here, since it is so cold. So yeah, it still feels like 8 degrees, and it's about 1 hour of darkness left. So should I sleep? Yeah, I guess I can rest for an hour and wait for the sun to come up. I think it's not blowing as much anymore. It's pretty cold though. So is that the sunrise? Or, well, it's maybe the sun is that way. I don't know where the sun is, actually. It seems to shine all the way around here, but I guess that's the sun. Maybe it's hard to tell. It's kinda cold, so guess I might head inside here. Now, is there anything? I don't think that I missed picking something up. I actually better bring some firewood with me. Just in case I get stranded out there, then I need to start a fire. Why did I store my bedroll in there? That doesn't make any sense. I'm glad I spotted that it was in the box here. The container, oh, I mean the book here. Yeah, I guess I can bring that along with me as well. Now I am a bit encumbered though, so I need to drink a bit. And that didn't change much. So I need to eat something as well. Yeah, I'm gonna eat a bit of fish. And now we are good on the... might as well pick up the newsprint roll here as well. Yeah, now we are good to climb down the mountaineering rope, I think. Look at this beautiful sky. It is a really beautiful view from up here. Just look at this. This is breathtaking. But I don't have time to enjoy the view because we have to get going. I wonder where the mountaineering rope will lead us. And there is only one way to find out about that. So let's head down here. Feels like 9 degrees, so it's not that cold, fortunately. Now the rope is to the left if I go up the slope. Maybe I can just backtrack my own footprints in case I need to head back to the lookout tower. So there's the wolf. I'm really glad they are afraid of me. Because if they weren't, then I would be dead by now. Now I want to continue down here, but I'm gonna place out something. Yeah, I'm gonna place down the coffee actually. Because that way I know that I should head up there in order to get back to the forestry lookout. Maybe I actually should place it more like over here. Yeah, over here I think. So I'm gonna drop that. And whenever I see that, I know that I should turn left. So that should help me find my way back in case I don't end up at an interesting place down here. Now I am unsure of where exactly we are. Well, I think that we will come to a lake, actually, if we continue down this way. Yeah. Looks to be a lake here. And I do think that I were here the first time when I played this game. Because I kinda recognize this place actually. It's just stones there. Back when I were here, there were a lot of deers running around, if I'm not totally mistaken. But I don't see any deers now. Now it looks like a kind of a hunter's tower here. What is that? Oh, cedar firewood. But I am carrying with me some firewood, so I don't think that I can pick that up. Whoa! Survival bow!
Live by the sword.
A simple improvised bow, suitable for hunting small game. Bandage. Painkillers. Pork and beans. And a newsprint roll. That is some nice stuff, actually. Now we are over... We are encumbered. That didn't fix it. Now we are barely under the upper level of what I am able to carry. Sounds like it's starting to blow a bit now. Oh, look at this! Ravaged deer carcass and a simple arrow. It had been shot by a simple arrow.
Could end up being useful.
That means there must be another survivor here somewhere. Maybe I stole the survivor's bow. Maybe the survivor have frozen to death. I'm gonna harvest it. And I'm gonna take the guts as well. Oh, it's starting to get really cold. I want to pick up the rice mushroom as well here.
Since I'm gonna have to leave something behind.
Got the opportunity to gather it. I don't know what reishi mushroom is, but I think it's edible. Let's read about it. A large edible shelf mushroom found mainly on coniferous trees. Coniferous, something like that. Now, I don't think there is anything else around here. Maybe I might as well pick up the cedar firewood. Let's take a look here. I am at the lake there. There should be a building actually nearby here. See here, here's the... I think that's the tower here. And in front of us, slightly to the right, there should be a cabin or something like that. I hope I'm not wrong, because if I am... Oh shit, I'm shielded. That is not good. I need to start a fire pretty soon, I think. It's about 10 hours of daylight left. So that is good. I really hope there is a cabin or something like that this way. Maybe I am totally mistaken. I don't dare to go down there, or do I? I don't want to sprain my ankle. Now, I might be wrong about this. And if I am wrong, then that might be the death of me. Yeah, I don't see cabin or something like that here. Green birch sapling. Freshly harvested birch sapling needs to be cured before it can be used for crafting and repair. Can be used for crafting and repair after air drying indoors for 4 days. Now I am really cold here. It's like a rock wall here, so I really hope there is a cabin somewhere here. Because I am getting really cold. And I really need to seek shelter. I don't know how accurate this map is actually. It might be inaccurate. That wolf gnawed for a bit, but he seems afraid of me. Now, I am pretty lost. I really don't know where I am. And I am cold. Is there something down there? Looks to be a... Yeah! Looks to be a cabin down here. And there's something to the left there as well. It's like a shed or something. I'm glad I found this place. There is a deer there. And with my bow, I guess I can shoot it. I only have one arrow though. Oh! It's a ravaged deer carcass there. We got some firewood. There's nothing under here. Oh yeah, I am carrying meat with me. It's moldy now since I've been carrying it around with me, but I think that if I cook it, then it might actually be edible. At least that's what I hope. So I'm gonna try that. Oh, look at this. Oh, Trapper's Homestead. Now look at this. There are graves here. Looks like they are, I was going to say it looks like they are makeshift, but since there are initials KG, then it, yeah, I guess it is like a makeshift crosses here. Now these two are anonymous, so my guess is that KG die first, and then maybe the the second crosses were placed there by someone who didn't knew the family that lived here. Or was it a family that lived here? And how do I get up there? Can I? No. Oh, I think I have to walk around here. Oh, it's a hair there. Scrub brush. I guess I might as well break it down. It's nothing in the area around here. We're not what I can see, at least. So I think that we should head inside here, actually, and get ourselves some warmth. Now the coffee would have been nice to have, but yeah, I left it in the snow. It's a first aid kit here. Oh, a safe. And it's pretty stocked here. Is that the soap? I think that's a soap. Tinder plug, another soap. It looks like someone is living here almost. Sewing kit, so yeah, I hope that no one, well, I don't wish death upon someone, but since I am breaking into someone's home, I hope that they don't come back here. There's a locker here.
This will come in handy.
Oh, decent trail boots. And nothing else. But I guess we can, let's take a look here. I am chilled, but I am, oh, it feels like 14 degrees here. About 9 hours of daylight left. I guess that I can start a fire and get myself warm. There are some firewood there, so I might as well dump the firewood that I got on me on that spot there. And the sticks as well. I might as well drop that. And the other things I guess I can carry. Oh! We made a mess in the cabin here. Here's a storm lantern. Oh, rifle cleaning kit.
I think I can use this.
Yeah, absolutely. I have been using the one that I already got by cleaning the rifle that I found. I guess I can pick up the book as well. Here's a... Oh, coffee! Well, what do you know? What do you know? Now, that is nice. Then I can get myself a cup of coffee.
I could use this.
Worn fleece mittens. Yeah, I guess I can take it. It's not the best, but I... Oh, that's what's... That's the only thing that was inside there. Beef jerky. Ah, that's pretty good condition on it. Snare.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Sewing kit. Cloth. Plastic container. Nothing else in there. Now it's sounds like it is blowing up quite a bit outside. Bandage and antibiotics. Nothing in the crates. Oh! Rifle cartridge. And a workbench here.
This stuff will come in handy.
Worn work gloves. Nothing else. Oh, a scrap metal. Accelerant. Cardboard matches. Flare.
I'm not sure I can carry much more.
There's a newsprint there. Yeah, we are carrying quite a bit of stuff here. I do want to cook the moldy venison, so I guess that maybe I should do that. It's about 8 hours of daylight left. I want to check out the rest here first, though.
What have we here?
Bandage, bandage. Nothing else. I'm gonna store some of the medical stuff in here. Well, I'm gonna transfer them all. What do we have here? Wilderness kitchen.
This will come in handy.
That's nice. I have already read one of those books, but I think that I can learn some more. It's the only guide you'll ever need to cooking on a campfire, the 2019 edition. Yeah, so I'm gonna take that. Here we got rifle
ammunition.
Could
end up being useful.
5 rounds, well, it's better than nothing. Here's a MRE. In pretty bad condition though. Pork and beans. And a can opener. I think that I actually got quite a few can openers. Well, I guess I can pick it up so I don't miss it. Nothing in there, I think. Gonna take the newsprint. And nothing in the crates. I already opened that. Now let's take a look in the safe here. Wrong way, I think. It was like 14 or something. Or 13 perhaps. Oh, then I have to turn the dial to the other way. Thirteen and 34, perhaps. Or maybe it was 14 and 34, or something like that. Or no, 37, perhaps. Oh no, I missed it. No, I was just there. Open.
I could use this.
A decent fleece cowl. A thick cotton cap that covers the head but not the face. Designed to be layered under something warmer. Okay. and ragged Mackinaw jacket. Heavy wool jacket with a decidedly Canadian flavor, beloved by hunters and lumberjacks alike. It says, checkered, what's it called? A plaid? Plaid pattern, something like that. Yeah, so we got some stuff here. I think I need to put some stuff away though. Like the things that I found here. Maybe I can wear that over or under something else. Ragged Mackinaw jacket. I might actually try to repair them, because I think that I found yeah, I have a sewing kit here, or actually two of them. Snare, I guess that's for trapping small game like hares and rabbits. So I might try to place out that. Now this is the storm lantern. Guess I can store away those. Survival bow. I don't need three can openers. So I'm gonna, yeah, I guess I can place them in the locker here. Maybe I should keep the one that is in best quality. The reishi mushroom. I guess I can keep that. Green birch sapling. Yeah, I need to store that in... the fresh deer hide. And fresh cut. I need to store that inside here, I think. So it gets air dried. So I'm gonna place them out here. That's good, I think. I actually think it stopped blowing outside. So I might actually go out and try to get meat from that deer that is... Oh. Look at all those deers that are walking around there. I wish that I had my rifle with me. But... Yeah, unfortunately, I don't. But I do have a bow, only one arrow though. Oh, look at them. 1, 2, 3, 4. I see 5 deers there. They get easily spooked though. So I guess they aren't easy to hunt. So let's gather what we can from it.
Something's gotta go.
They are running around here. I'm thinking about maybe I should gather some more firewood, but I guess that I am... I got there's a hare. I think that I got enough firewood. So I'm gonna head inside. I am beginning to get pretty tired. I'm gonna store the... maybe I should cook all the meat. Yeah, I'm gonna start a fire and cook the meat. Because I don't need to go to sleep just yet. So I'm gonna pick up some of the wood that I put on the floor here, like most of it. And let's start a fire. I don't want to use the book. So let's see if we can start a fire. Yeah, that's good. I don't want to burn the book, so I'm gonna add some cedar firewood and some reclaimed wood and a bit of sticks. Now we got a nice fire going here, so I'm gonna cook the moldy venison. And hopefully it will be, yeah, cooked fresh venison it says now. So I don't think that I will get food poisoned by eating it. New pork and beans. Reishi mushroom. What can I do with that? Oh, it sounds like I am cooking it. I made reishi tea. Alright then. I wanted to drink coffee, and that is exactly what I'm going to do. Yeah, that's good enough, I think. So let's drink our cup of coffee. There it is. A nice hot cup of coffee. And that replenished my my calories and my thirst. Fresh venison. Guess I can eat the MRE since it's in such bad condition. And I actually got quite a bit left there. I need to drink some water as well. And while we got the fire going here, I might as well actually melt some snow. Four liters, I think. And now I'm gonna boil it so that I can drink it. Yeah, I might actually boil, or I mean melt, some more here.
Starting to weigh me down.
I think that I need to add some more sticks to the fire here. And now I'm gonna boil the rest of the water. There we go. since the fire haven't died out yet, I'm gonna boil, or I mean melt, a liter and a half. And I'm gonna boil what I got there. And now I think that I will let the fire die out. So, what does it say? About 9 hours of darkness left. Maybe I should store the... Nah, I think that I should store the water in here as well. So, where's the water? There it is. I'm gonna transfer 10 liters. Oops. There we go. I'm still carrying too much weight, but that will have to. I guess I can store away some stuff here. What do I got in here? I got a lot of different stuff in this locker here. I'm gonna take a look at that later on. I'm gonna go to sleep now, because I am really tired. Well, I'm not really that tired as I thought. So I'm gonna drink some water actually, because I am quite thirsty. Well, I might as well go to bed, I guess. I'm gonna sleep for 8 hours and see if I am rested or if I need to sleep some more. I'm not fully rested, so I might sleep for another hour actually. It's about 13 hours of daylight left. Oh yeah, I got some more gut and stuff, don't I? Yeah, I do. So I'm gonna drop that there as well. And I don't need to drop anything else, I think. Well, I do, because I am carrying too much weight. The Raichu tea should be in there, and I guess the Raichu mushroom should be in there as well, then. And the rose hip. I don't know what the rose hip are for, but I think it will have something with health to do. So I am still carrying too much stuff. I need to put away some stuff in, maybe in the drawer there, or in the metal container on the bed. What else can I store in there? I guess I can store the accelerant. I don't need all those matches. Newsprint. And the rest I will keep, I think. At least for now. Maybe I should throw them on the floor there, by the way. As well as that. Now, I'm not totally sure how I am supposed to go back to where I come from or came from. Or how I should go back to my home base. But that is a later problem, I guess. Let's go out and see what kind of weather it is. I guess that I might spend... Oh. It's really cold. And it snows quite a lot. And it blows a lot. So... Yeah, I think that... whether I like it or not, I have to stay put in this cabin for a while, at least until it's safe to go out and not get lost in the woods there. But yeah, it's time to end this episode here, or this part if you will. So until next time, well, I think that I will try to get back to our home base in the next episode. So yeah, that will be fun. I need to locate where I'm at though. Well, I do think that I got a bit of a clue where I'm at, and it's not where I thought that I was gonna go, but yeah, that's good enough, I think. Yeah, I think I know how to get back, or at least I hope so. So yeah, that's gonna be exciting. We will find out about that later on. So, until then, thank you so much for watching.